two-time silver World Cup medalist, sixth in the 90 World Championships, and he is the defending champion. Derek Waldrop, a three-time national champion who placed second in the 1990 World Military Games.
In freestyle, wearing the red belt with Douglas, was the 1989 Tbilisi champion. He was a two-time NCAA champion for Oklahoma and the silver medalist of the 1989 World Championships. He also won the bronze medal in the 1990 World Cup. Kevin Jackson is a three-time placer in the U.S. Nationals. He was a 1990 Pan American champion, and two times he was placed fourth in the prestigious Tbilisi tournament. They confirm a 1 point up on the board.
Oh.
And it's two cautions apiece over here on mat number two now. Two cautions apiece. All tied one to one. Something's got to give at 48 seconds.
Ready to go.
Kevin Jackson. It's sudden death overtime. 82 kilos, 180 and a half pounds, they're gonna go again. Gentlemen, to make the award at 82 kilo in freestyle, the sponsor team of the sponsor